Aloha, everybody. Well, I'm still waiting on the information from the laser company, JNCT, and until then, we'll keep playing around with what we have. So today, I have a NiBrAl prop, and it's got a lot of organic growth on it. We took it off at a dry dock, just put new props on, didn't bother sanding them down, cleaning them. So I'm really interested to see how the laser will react to the NiBrAl and the organic growth on the metal. So let's take a look. Really tried to work its way through this side. Pretty nice. Just kind of the objective was to see how it worked on that organic growth around the NiBrAl. So there we have it. Comments, likes, subscribe. Appreciate it. Mahalo. Aloha.